Good morning and welcome to your Axit for Wednesday, May 4th. I'm Alex Wallace, here with Maya Woods. Let's get it started.
Anyone interested in applying to be a member of the 2022-2023 WHS Student Council can find application materials on the Student Council Google Classroom. This classroom's code, as well as the membership eligibility criteria, are detailed in the invitation letter that is posted in your stream of your graduating class Google Classroom. Please submit any materials as soon as they are completed, but you must meet today's application deadline. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Swanson in room D217.
Prom tickets are on sale now. Tickets will be on sale through this Friday, May 6th only. Tickets can be purchased during any lunch mod or during academic assist in Mrs. Dye's room, D206. As a reminder, to purchase tickets, you must be a junior or senior, not have any fees, fines, or missing books, and are only allowed one guest. All guest forms need to be signed and returned for entrance. There will be no tickets sold after this Friday, May 6th, or at the door. Any questions? Please see Mrs. Dye, Ms. Parkins, or any senior advisory member.
Hey seniors, don't forget, after the prom comes the annual all-night party. Free tickets are available for seniors during lunch mods, but can also be picked up in the main office from Mr. McConnell. This year's party is at Hall of Fame Lanes in Perry Township from 11 p.m. until 1:30 a.m. Seniors, you can bring an underclassman as a date for just $5. Enjoy free bowling and lots of food. Plus, there'll be plenty of gift cards, Nike apparel, and money raffled off throughout the night. See you there.
To all students, lockers are to be cleaned out and items such as computers, chargers, books, coats, school supplies, junk, and whatever else are to be taken home, thrown out, or returned by you. Seniors, the last day to have items in your locker is Tuesday, May 17th. All other students, the last day to have items in your locker is Wednesday, May 25th at 11 a.m. Items left after that date will be donated or discarded. See Ms. Pace if you have any questions.
The newest edition of the Tiger Eyes News is here from print. See anyone on the journalism staff or Mrs. Dye to purchase your copy today.
To all seniors, please be sure you are checking your school emails from now until graduation. There is a lot of year-ending information that gets pushed out, and we do not want you to miss any upcoming announcements.
Over the next week and a half, we will continue to feature more short videos produced by several classes and student groups. These videos are helping to promote PBIS here at WHS. Check it out! Look for another video this Friday.
Our Tiger baseball team lost to Glen Oak on Monday night, 10-1. Drew Stitt and Tyler Hackenbrack led the offense with two hits each. The Tigers are now 10-6 on the season. Maslin is scheduled to play Kirtland this afternoon at home. First pitch is set for 5 p.m.
Today's lunch is a cheeseburger, fries, peppers, hummus, and fruit.
Happy birthday to Mary Gatchett.
And that's all for your accent. I'm Maya, here with Alex. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on Friday.